Hello everybody and welcome to another episode of Battlefront 2 gameplay. Today's episode takes place on Tantive 4, and we're playing as the good guys, and we're gonna go fight in some tight spaces. It's gonna be crazy, but I've always practiced on this map, so hopefully I should do okay. Yeah, get destroyed. We're gonna go for the yellow faction today, because they haven't been too prominent in the last few episodes. And plus, I don't really know how much Rebels vs. Republic is there, but alright. Maybe we'll go the other way now. Nah, alright. Empire is this way. The thing I like about this map is that when you go out... Oh no, that was a good guy, okay. When you go out this way, there's three paths, center, left, and right, and there's a different faction each way, so obviously this is Empire. The middle one is going to be where the CIS comes from, and then as you saw on the right over here, that's where the Rebels are. Nope. Alright, I've killed one from every faction now, including my own, and it seems as though this place has already been... Okay.
General Grievous has exited the battlefield.
Taking down Grievous is good. Empire's taking out the CIS's command post. See, that's the thing, too. A lot of the time, it ends up plastic boys against each other, because this back faction over here often gets eliminated pretty quick. It's interesting. There's a lot of different outcomes for this battle, but dang, that was a good grenade throw. Oh, I killed a lot of them. Vader, that's the other dude, the other villain hero guy. There he is. No. Oh, it reloaded. I so would have killed him. Alright. Whoa. Oh no! Alright, so due to the sea ice's crazy unexpected comeback, we're starting over, because that was ridiculous. Yeah, Rebels, they're back. Back at it again with the scum in the hallways. Which is funny, this is actually their ship, and they don't even control the bridge. Oh! Oh no, Princess Leia's in her stuff. Oh. I don't even know what happened there. Alright. You know, why not? Oh no, there's a stormtrooper in here! Alright. Let's go, Yoda. Let's do this thing. Princess Leia versus Yoda! No. Where'd you go? Oh my god. That was terrible. I hate using Yoda. I don't know why I decided to do that. Alright. We're doing this the hard way now. No more playing games. I say that as I'm playing a game, but... you know. Oh, Darth Vader. Where is he? I saw him. He's the dude that ruined the last attempt. Oh, come on, bro. I feel like I killed more of my guys than of theirs. Maybe not. He's still out there. I gotta take care of him once and for all. This is not over, Darth Vader. Go! I saw him.
Grievous has left the battle.
Get out of my way! Oh god. Okay. He's gotta be in here. Oh god. Screw it! Sacrifice as usual. Apparently Darth Vader has escaped my grasp once again. And the Rebels, these yellow factions, man. Team 4 just doesn't have good luck. Sometimes you just gotta feel for them. Hello. Right around the corner, that was amazing. Okay.
What?
Okay, Yoda, you can screw off. You ruined everything. Yoda, you were an embarrassment this round. I mean, that was just... no. Okay, well, anyway, hopefully we don't lose everything we've ever had in 1 second. Super Battle Droid, where'd you go? He died. Oh no, he didn't. He's just over there. storming the whatever this is. Dude, these guys just wanted to die. Okay. Nope. This is not where I want to be with this guy. Rolled into a wall. Yeah, see, look at Yoda up in the top corner. He's being an embarrassment again. Ooh, this guy is who I want to have. This gun's gonna be great in these hallways with all those droids piled up. Vader's around here. No! Not again! I gotta pull a rebel tactic right there, shoot the corpses. I heard him. He's coming. He's coming. He's back here. He's down here. No! Oh, it always reloads with this guy. Oh. My gosh. We can't let Darth Vader escape. It's right here. Yes! I got him! My nemesis has been destroyed! What the? Alright. I've killed them all now. At least once. Yeah, there you go, Yoda. You better redeem yourself this instant, young man. Old man. Crazy! I love this map because it's just so crazy. It really embodies the whole Rumble Conquest idea. I mean, especially this place. No. The reloads are the worst thing. Oh, there I go. Close range sniper. I don't think I've ever been killed by one of those. That's probably not true. I don't know. This would be this guy again. Why not? Alright. We've got this one. Let's just disregard the beginning of this episode and enjoy the fact that we have pretty much won. What in the world are you shooting at? This guy's crazy. Needs to be put down. Alright. Round one is a success. And now we move on to round two as the rebels. Alright, we gotta win back the rebels' honor because they got booted out of their ship real quick last time. So, we haven't really done Rebels versus CIS in a bit. Get back on that. It was very prominent a while ago, but I don't think it's happened anymore. Good minute. Let's go, yellow team! This is not good. That's a big yikes right there. Nah, I'm good. I think I played as Princess Leia once that I can remember. Well, I don't really remember it. But I don't think I did that bad. But I'd just rather not do that right now. Get out of my way, bro! Why did you stand in my way? Oh! General Grievous nearly backstabbed me. I can't even believe that I got away. Why, hello! He's out there killing stuff. Probably my own teammates.
Glad you're on our side.
Oh, this place is crazy. This place is crazy. Our leader has been destroyed. Princess Leia killed General Grievous, though. What? Man. Yellow team is not going down easy this time. Empire just... They were kicked out. Man. They got ruined. Alright, so CIS is obviously better than the Rebels in terms of keeping that place, at least as the AI. And now I have to kill my former buddies. Sorry about this, guys. But I'm not really that sorry. The CIS is... Man, they're strong. They're strong today. I think we're just gonna keep with the standard for now. Who's right here? Dude, you really had trouble with that one battle drain, huh? And now you're gonna shoot the Wookiees? This guy's like a bigger disappointment than Yoda. Well, maybe not. Maybe not that bad. Shouldn't diss him like that. No, he kinda deserves it. Well, it looks like he got what he deserved. Oh boy, they're back. Yikes! Oh, it's crazy. Stand off. Oh. I think I got him, though. Yeah, I did. Oh. They're everywhere. I'm just gonna try something stupid because I can.
This way.
Whoa. Oh, no.
Vader's exit in the battlefield.
That worked.
Now maybe we'll have a chance. Victory is ours.
Oh,
no. Princess Leia has joined the battle. Follow her lead.
Hey, bud, your face is a little messed up. I think when Obi-Wan, like, burned your entire face, kind of got scarred. Oh, my God. Ah, he's coming. Oh, my God. I don't even know. That was so menacing, he just keeps getting closer and closer. This is probably necessary. Oh, never mind, he's dead. Okay. Well, wait, Darth Vader must have been the last of the Empire, because I haven't seen a red command post in a good while. Just because I can! Get out of here. These guys... Oh, who even set that off? I don't know what it is with me and mines, but it. All right. Seems as though we're getting number three over there. Republic, it's been a while. How you doing, buddy? He just doesn't want any of me right now. There you are. Alright, who's this over here? Yoda's not a good guy anymore. Yoda's not a good guy. I haven't killed him yet. He's the only hero who I haven't killed. Perhaps... this is probably a bad idea, but... I'm gonna try it anyway, because I never learned my lesson. Alright. And there's another one. Not anymore, there's not. Whoa!
Leia has exited the battle.
Oh, gosh! He's right there. Alright. I'm just messing around at this point. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Alright. Where are you? Oh, no! Not again. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh! Oh! Where's my backup? I need... Oh my. The rematch has begun, ladies and gentlemen. Where is he? He's killing clone troopers. Oh no, it's coming again. No! Not this time. Oh no. Oh, I win! Yes! Revenge is mine! And I'd no-scoped it, too. I got a headshot without using the scope. Oh, no! Bro, stop running in front of my lasers. Very unhealthy to do such a thing. Alright, we still need to get this one. CIS seems to be done. This is battle for the better good. It's for the greater good. Even though these guys are actually secretly bad. We're the goody-goodies, and they're just the... They're like the anti-heroes. That's how I can put it, I guess.
Princess Leia has joined the battle. Follow her lead.
Get over here. There we go. Oh! Dude, chill. He's dead.
We
killed him.
Control a command post.
Alright, what do we need? Number two. That's been the challenge for this one. And somehow I'm still alive as the sniper in this close quarters combat area. He's back. He's here. No scope, sniper Yoda. No! It's the only way. Yes, I got him! I got all of them! Where the heck has Princess Leia been? She's been a lousy leader. It's always my guys that are the bad. They always suck. Or, in this case, it's not even a guy. There we go. Alright. fun with that. This is probably going to be a more convenient method. Oh, we might actually lose. That ain't good. I don't know how I hit that guy. 7 to whatever the heck these guys have. Bothan.
Cover me.
Good job. They might not have that much either if this room isn't filled to the brim with bad, good guy things. Alright.
Enemy reinforcements are declining.
Well, we're gonna get this command post, so assuming they don't kill those six of us, then we should be good here.
We've captured a command post.
It's gonna be close, but I think that we have secured a victory. But you never know. They could kill five people. God. Oh, I almost shot you. Don't surprise me like that. Alright, we've done it. Victory! There we go. The victory jump. So that is it for this one. I guess it's not a total success because, well, we don't need to talk about how this started, but yeah, you know. If we just pretend like the beginning never happened. I keep saying that as I keep mentioning it, but yeah, don't worry, no one ever watches these anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye!